Thank you very, very much, folks. I just want to take a moment before going into the next song to say hello to each and every one of you and to tell you how happy I am that you were able to be here and that you put yourself out and came here to be with us at Carnegie Hall this evening. Now, we're at 57th and 7th Avenue, and I'm thrilled to finally be here in Carnegie Hall. But it brings to my mind that, let me see, it was in 1933 that I appeared at the Palace Theater for 16 consecutive weeks at 47th and 7th Avenue. Now, this kind of completes a cycle from 47th and 7th to 57th and 7th. It's taken me exactly 30 years to get here, which of course just goes to prove the condition we have in traffic today. Now, this evening, you won't hear Puccini, but you will hear Mancini, George Gershwin, and of course, the Dean of them all, Irving Berlin. As you already know, RCA Victor is recording the entire performance here this evening. That includes your applause, too.
No.
fine and dandy, sugar candy, when I've got you, then I only see the sunny side. Even trouble has its funny side. When you're gone, sugar candy, I get lonesome, I get so blue. When you're handy, it's fine and dandy, but when you're gone, what can I do? When you're gone, sugar candy, I get lonesome, I get so blue. When you're handy, it's fine and dandy, sugar candy. When you're handy, it's a fine and dandy. But when you're gone, what can I do?
Thank you.
kind of lips are these that lied with every kiss, that whispered empty words of love that left me alone like this? Why can I fall in love like any other girl? And maybe then I'll know what kind of fool I am. I lied with every kiss, said empty words of love that left me alone. Much, ladies and gentlemen. We have a lot more music coming, but now at this particular time, I want you all, never mind us, I want you all to have a little intermission. So enjoy yourselves, go out and have your smokes, and then come back, and then we'll take up the second half of the show. Thank you. You want to wait just a minute, Skitch? Oh, he tripped over the rug. Just a minute, folks. We got to adjust the rug before we can go on with the show. Hi. You all set? As you folks know, every place we go these days, when the women all get together at card parties, and the men get together on the streetcars, in the subways, on the buses, no matter where you go, every place you go, everybody's talking about diet. It's the subject, all right, there's no question about that. Well, it seems that all the scientists and the men who have looked into research on dieting have finally come to the conclusion, and they gave out the information just recently, that all the female species is composed of 92% water. Now, don't you think I've done a wonderful job with the other eight? Now we're going to get serious for a moment. I enjoy singing all numbers, but this particular one is kind of a favorite. Skitch, if you're ready now, comfortable. You still got the rug all mixed up there. I don't want him to fall down. I mean, we've got to complete this thing. All right, I'm ready. How much do I love you? I'll tell you no lies.
Tell you no lies.
How deep is the ocean? How high is the sky? How many times a day I think of you? How many roses are sprinkled with you? How far would I travel?
How far would I go?
Just to be
Margie, it's you. Margie, Margie, it's you. door of the right window. Scatter your light. Say I'm all right. Please do. Speak a little softer.
Lingering sunset, stay a little longer with the lonely sea. Children everywhere, when you shoot at bad men, shoot at me. Take me to that some enchanted land that grown-ups never understand. The ring, rainbow, leave a bit of color for my heart to own. Stars in the sky, make my wish come true. Before the night has flown, and let the music play as long as there's a song to sing. And
ladies and gentlemen, We are witnessing a standing ovation here at Carnegie Hall. This audience is on its feet, cheering and applauding in tribute to a great artist, Miss Kate Smith.
Doesn't he look cute? He's my flower girl. Oh, pardon me. I'm sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to take a few moments of your time after this wonderful evening that we've had here together to tell you how thrilled I was to meet so many of you face to face. After all, I feel that I've known you for a good many years. If I live until next May the 1st, it'll be 33. And in the 32 years, you have probably read this in the papers or heard it by someone else, that in the 32 years that I've been in my profession of radio and television, this is the first live concert that I've ever given. I hope it'll be just the beginning of many more such meetings for us.